Do you suffer from neurological problems? Reduced cognitive abilities? Nausea? Abdominal pain? Irritability? Insomnia? Metal taste in your mouth? Excess lethargy? Hyperactivity? Chest pain? Headache? Constipation? Diarrhea? Vomiting? Poor appetite? Weight loss? Anemia? Reproductive problems? Seizures? Comas? Death? Then you may have lead poisoning.
We're here today with Mr. Tony Bubicelli, an expert on lead. So tell me, Tony, how does a person get lead poisoning?
One can contract lead poisoning from ingesting lead-based paints, mining lead, or working around lead. But the most prevalent and preventable cause of lead poisoning is from lead shot.
What exactly is lead shot?
Lead shot is what is in this shell, shotgun shell. Within it, there are many different rounds. There are many tiny balls of lead. When shot, they will spread in a scattering pattern, and they will get into animals and into the ground. The ground, when it rains, the lead will seep into groundwater, poisoning it. And then vultures, who are scavengers, will come and eat the dead animal, and they'll get into their systems as well.
This is a public service announcement. Lead shot is a cheap way to make bullets, but that extra penny saved causes devastating effects to the environment. If a gun shooting lead shot misses its target and scatters across the ground, all of the components of the bullets, which include lead, copper, and plastic, sink into the earth and begin to generate toxins. Lead shot is used primarily because it's cheap and brutally damaging to the prey, but the damage doesn't just stop there. Scavengers like the endangered bald eagle, vultures, and even some rodents then come and feast on the dead carcass of the victim, and they ingest the lead. The lead also leaks into groundwater, which continues to pollute plants and contaminates possible water sources in the area that animals go to drink out of. Lead bullets are made entirely of lead, although most bullets have a jacket surrounding them to keep the bullet from breaking up. This is not always the case with lead bullets. They have no jackets, they break up easily, and make them very deadly. When they do have jackets, they are generally composed of copper, which is also a toxic material, which disintegrates on impact and still allows the lead to spread throughout the target. This combination of a weak jacket and lead makes lead poisoning an almost guaranteed side effect of lead shot.
Lead pellets are made by melting down lead and dropping it off a shot tower. A shot tower is just a high place with water at its base. While the lead falls, it forms a perfect sphere due to the gravitational pull, and then plunges into water, quickly cooling it and hardening it. About 25 lead pellets are packed into a lead shot. They are encased in a plastic cylinder containing crimp and are capped with metal containing explosive powder. The plastic has traces of epoxy resin, which is made when there is a reaction between epichlorohydrin and bisphenol A. These plastic cases are usually left at the scene of the shooting. Recovering these lead pellets is just about impossible. They become embedded into prey, the earth, and the plants and trees around the target. The only thing that can be recovered is the plastic shell. However, this is usually neglected. The only effective way to clean up lead shot is to not use it at all, and by doing so, the environment can be saved.
Lead shot is a hazard to the world's wildlife, the environment, and human beings, especially our young. Having this shot still in production should be the shame of all bullet producing companies who contribute to hundreds of deaths yearly. The production of these lead shots should be discontinued and outlawed in the United States and hopefully around the world, for they are the scourge on this earth, a scourge that is shortening the life of our world.